Hi, I'm Bryan Pickard, the Thermal Imaging Category Manager here at Fluke Corporation. I just want to take a moment to run through a few of the most common questions we get about the new Fluke TiS20 Thermal Imager. First off, a lot of customers want to know if the TiS20 camera comes with a digital camera. Short answer, yes. You get a 5-megapixel camera that comes with the unit. Even better, the camera will always take a digital image, even when you take an infrared image, so you can always go back and add the two together in a report. And now with blending capabilities, you can even create a blended image that makes it much easier for troubleshooting and reporting. Second question we get, what is the focusing system? The TiS20 has a fixed focus form factor that makes it very efficient and easy to use. Basically, it's a point and shoot. If you require a more advanced system such as laser sharp or multi-sharp, I recommend looking at the TI450 camera. Another question we get, what's the temperature range? The temperature range of the camera goes from 4 degrees Fahrenheit to 662 degrees Fahrenheit, which covers the majority of your applications out there, from mechanical to electrical. And finally, some people want to know what the storage capability is of the units. Well, the TiS20 has the ability to store up to 500 images on its internal 4GB memory that can then be exported to either your computer or uploaded to the Fluke Connect cloud. I hope this video has helped answer some of your questions regarding the new TiS20 thermal imaging camera.